Please like our video and subscribe to this channel for you to get update on new videos. Thanks. Today we will be looking at how to start a baby diaper business. Baby diaper business is booming today in Nigeria. Nigeria has over 200 million people in population with about 5.5 million babies born annually. The demand for baby diapers is increasing every day in Nigeria. Every nursing mother can't do without baby diapers. It is not a luxury but necessity. The turnover rate for baby diapers is over 5 billion naira monthly. That's a huge market. It is still a developing sector of the economy. It comes with huge opportunity for investors both local and international. There are various ways of partaking in this industry. You can be a distributor for a well-established brand or new brand. Equally, you can be a wholesaler or retailer. Moreover, baby diapers sell all over the country. It's not restricted by laws or religion. In fact, one of its benefits is a reduction in bum rashes among newborns. So, you can start to make money by selling baby diapers where you live in Nigeria. The demand circle for each newborn lasts up to 2 years. That means every newborn needs a diaper for as long as the first 2 years of his or her life. It is estimated that Nigerian mothers use about 4 pieces of diaper per day. Although it varies with prevailing conditions such as weather, disposable income of the family, etc. This makes an average family to spend minimum of 3,000 naira per month on baby diaper alone, making the consumption rate high, and therefore it is believed that the industry is turn in over 5 billion naira monthly. However, most baby diaper brands don't have a broader distribution in the country. They are either looking for distributors and retailers to sell their products. And you could be one of them, either as a distributor or as a retailer. What we will be looking at. Number 1, the size of market of diapers in Nigeria. 2. Top selling brands. 3. Baby diaper distributorship. 4. List of diaper in Nigeria market, both locally made and imported. 1. Top selling baby diapers in Nigeria. If you are going into the diaper business, you need to know the best ones to invest your money. Although, retailers have a better option here than distributors. But you need to know what diaper brand is in high demand. The Nigerian diaper market is full of surprises. There have been upsets and challenges associated with top brands gaining market shares in different markets. There was a time Pampers baby diapers reigned supreme. At some time, Huggies was the dominant diaper brand. And later it was Malfix. But recently, the market is shared in different states. Some brands are stronger in some cities while they are weak in others. These are the dominant brands of diapers in Nigeria. Number 1, Malfix baby diaper. It has over 50% market share in Nigeria today. Which means out of 100 babies, over 50 of them will be wearing Malfix baby diapers. So, it is high in demand, making Malfix the largest market shareholder in the industry. We have also Huggies, Pampers, Virani, and Dr. Brown. Some are available nationwide while other are regional brands. Distributors or retailers for baby diapers. There are opportunities to become distributor or retailer of baby diapers in your state. The opportunity is open for only interested parties, who are also willing to start immediately. Yes. Baby diapers are one of the fastest selling products in the country. Joining as a distributor or retailer is straight and simple. You will need some capital and a shop sited around the busiest part of the city or any viable open market. And the rest is all done for you already. It's time to sell baby diapers. The sales network made up of manufacturers or importers, then distributors, and lastly retailers. Through this channel is how the products get to the last consumers, the babies. The manufacturers or importers work directly with the distributors or a small group of people in each state. Some state can have just 2 or 3 distributors. Sometimes only 1, depending on the size of the market. Some retailers are not restricted to any number. It's based on the locations and closeness to consumers. The real beneficiaries in this business are the distributors. Not only do they enjoy some restricted monopoly, they also own a network of wholesalers and retailers that buy from them regularly. There are three options you can choose when starting a diaper business. Although, it depends on certain conditions. The first one is an available opportunity. For example, you can only get the opportunity of distributorship if the opportunity is available. Another factor is your shop. A diaper company may need businesses to sell their products in a different capacity in different areas. That gives you an opportunity to start baby diaper business. In addition, your shop location is a huge advantage. Location to a significant market or busy area in the state gives you an advantage. The third one is the capital. Depending on the option you choose, the capital involvement differs. Be sure you can fund your choice. Below are the three baby diaper business options you can start now. 1. Distributor partner. 2. Sub-distributor partner or wholesaler. 3. Major retail partner. The distributors are the main partners of diaper companies. A few distributors per state, between 1 and 3. It mostly depends on the size of the country and how many major cities it has too. The capital needed is also higher, like between 5 million to 15 million naira. You can invest more but lower is not a profitable decision. Sub-distributorship or a wholesaler. The sub-distributor is usually created by diaper companies to manage small cities or larger cities, broken down into smaller market units. It exists in markets where significant distributors don't exist, or distributors could not afford to fund product supply. The capital requirement is between 3.5 million to 5 million naira. There are between 2 to 5 sub-distributors in a city. Retailer. The retail option is the easiest to start on diaper business. And you can actually begin anytime. The opportunities are always available. And you don't need a significant amount of money before you can start. Any amount will be just fine, depending on what the distributor or sub-distributor in your area allows. However, having a right amount of money to buy the product would help. This kind of retail partner works with the diaper company. It's not the type that only the distributor or even the sub-distributor knows. And there are benefits too. You will get to know how much authorized for a distributor to sell to you. And you can also join in special company promos. Action points for selling baby diapers. There is no unique way to start selling baby diapers. But I'm just showing you a simple step you can follow if you are having a hard time deciding how to get started. Step 1. Rent a shop. Choose the busiest part of the town. Where you site your shop is more important than the size of the shop. But if you desire the opportunity, try getting a bigger shop. Step 2. Look out for companies interested in marketing their baby diapers in your city. Step 3. Start selling baby diapers. Some companies would like to deal with existing diaper dealers. You can start as a retailer even if you want to become a distributor. Companies don't like dealing with new businesses for significant distribution like baby diapers. Step 4. Open more shops strategically in other parts of the city. Imagine if you have 3 to 5 other shops. Any diaper brand would quickly deal with you than someone else with just one shop. Only do this if you are already making money from one shop. Or you can afford to invest more money. In conclusion, starting a diaper business could be the best decision for you. The massive demand for baby diapers across the country is not an income you should let pass you by. Even if a particular brand is the selling today, other diapers will sell. Nigerian moms have discovered the convenience baby diapers offer their newborns. No mother wants to go back to using napkins and washing all day like before. Some retailers have reduced the buy rate from packs to just single diapers, thereby making it easier for even those with limit funds to buy as they use for their babies. And if you want to start selling baby diapers, it's as simple as ABC. Diaper brands are looking for distributors and retailers like you. For more information about diaper distributorship, please send mail to the address provided in this video. We can link you up with some existing distributors and manufacturers we have contact with across the country. Please like our video and subscribe to this channel for you to get update on new videos. Thanks.